Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Deasia. If you're new, welcome. If not, welcome back. In today's video, as you can tell by the title, it's prom week. It's prom season, so make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Let's go ahead and get to the video. So my prom is on Friday, April 21st. Today is April 17th, I think. It's Monday, and I'm at the nail salon to get my toes done because I am getting my nails done today because this was the only day the girl who's doing my nails was available. So I was like, I might as well just get my toes done. But I'm really confused if I want to get white, if I want to get French tip. My face looks so ugly and dirty. I really don't know what's going on. But I'm sitting outside the nail salon. It's back there. And I'm about to go in here and, oh, and I also need them to take off these old nails that I have on because I'm getting my nails done today at 7:30. I really don't know what I'm getting on my nails, but yeah, so let's get my nails done. Okay, y'all, so I made it home and I got my nails off. I ended up taking them off myself because the nail salon was trying to charge me $25 and I was not going for that. So I just took them off myself and they look so janky. Like, I have to like file them down and get like all the extra glue off of it. But right now, I'm about to take my wig off because I get my hair done on Thursday. Today is Monday, so Tuesday, Wednesday, that's 2 days that my hair can like breathe, even though I already washed my hair before I put the wig on, so I don't have to wash my hair again. I just have to like clean up like the front because of course there's glue on it. If you wear wigs, then you know. So I'm gonna take my wig off and then, oh, this is how my tattoo is healing up. This side I scratched it, so it was an accident though, but this is how my tattoo looks. It's gonna look so good in my pictures. I'm just, the tripod really is saving my life. Like, I see why, look, half my wig's even already off, but I see why like people love tripods. It just makes my footage look so much better and I don't have to try to have like a ghetto setup to record a video. But I feel like I haven't really made like a official YouTube video in a little minute. Like, I just be pulling videos out my ass, literally. But I'm so excited for prom. Like, me and my friend have been talking about prom for like years, and for us to finally like really go and like get like the custom dresses and everything like that, I'm so excited. I'm so ready to see how, you know, everything comes together. I ended up picking up my dress last week. I didn't record it though. I do have my dress, but I'm not gonna show y'all until Friday because like I'm really like glad my dress looked exactly like the picture. Like, the inspo picture for my dress literally looks exactly like that, except I got something taken off because I hated it. But yeah, I'm just so tired of wearing wigs, but there's really nothing else to do. I'm not walking around with a puff all summer. That's so ugly. But part of me, like, deep down inside, really wants like a cute bob, but I don't know yet. I haven't worked up the courage. Maybe before I go to college, I'll get one. But like, I just feel like I'm old enough now that I can have a bob. Because people's 16 with bobs. But okay. I think I'm old enough to get one now. I don't know. Okay, I'm about to speed this part up. Hey y'all, so it's a couple hours later. I just put my hair in this like puff. Looks ugly, but Thursday I get my hair done. But I want to put some shoes on and get ready to go to my nail appointment. And we're gonna see what I come up with because I honestly am going in there not knowing what I want because I really don't know what I want, but we'll figure it out. y'all, welcome back to the vlog. Today is Wednesday, April 19th, and I'm about to wash my hair and start on my umbrella because tomorrow I get my hair done at 3 o'clock. Then I'm just gonna be running around doing like last minute things with my best friend, and then Friday's prom, y'all. Oh, these are my nails, by the way. They look so good, the chrome eat. But it's basically prom, basically tomorrow, if you think about it. Like, today's Wednesday, but then Thursday, prom basically tomorrow. So I'm gonna wash my hair. I just got out of the shower, so my hair looks kind of raggedy. Gonna wash my hair. Y'all gonna see like my wash routine, kind of, maybe. And then I'm gonna attempt to make this umbrella. So yeah. Okay, so my hair is done. It looks horrible, but I'm in my living room so I can make this umbrella. I'm about to hook up the hot glue gun, open the umbrella, and see what I'm working with, because I don't know what I'm doing. And the lighting in here freaking sucks. Okay, so we got the glue on. Do we need it on high or do we need it on low? I think we need it on high. I don't know. Okay, opening the umbrella inside is bad luck, but I'm gonna have to do what I gotta do, because this is a kid's umbrella and I still got it, so we're gonna play it a bit now. This is taking too long. So this is how far I've gotten. We like almost halfway done. This is actually really easy. It's really not as hard as I thought, but I don't think I'm gonna need all these feathers. I'm gonna look and see what I want to do and if I want to add more when I'm finished, and then I'm gonna come back and I'm show y'all. Hey guys, oh, my hair looks bad, my necklace looks bad. I just look bad right now, but it is 1:40. I got out of school like about 30 minutes ago, and I'm at Tanaya's house with her right now because she has to pick up some stuff because she gets her hair done today as well. And then we're gonna go to the ATM, and then by the time we finish going to the ATM, it should be almost time for me to go to my hair appointment, which is at 3. And I'm so ready to get my hair done. I went to school like this, it looks horrible, but you know, prom is tomorrow, and I'm excited. I am very excited to see like everybody put together. I'm really excited to see how my friends look, you know. This really like the first time we really like put it on for real, like we done dressed up and went out, but like prom though, like all this money we spent, I'm just so ready to see how everybody looks. And my nails, I just love them. So yeah, tomorrow I just have my makeup appointment, which is at 2, and then I'm gonna be like chilling. I don't think there's really anything I need to do for real tomorrow besides get my makeup done. So I'll just be chilling until about 2 o'clock. I'm gonna take a shower and everything, and then I'll come back and let you guys know probably tomorrow. And then we go to prom, y'all. So excited, man, so excited. So this is how my hair turned out. It is so cute. I'm leaving my camera down. I don't have my tripod on, but this is how my hair turned out. Let me see if I can turn around and show y'all. But it is so freaking cute. She definitely ate my curls to drop in. She did some loose curls, so I'm gonna just recurl it tomorrow. But the game plan for tonight is I'm just gonna like pack my bag later on, and then I'm going to get all my stuff together, because in the morning I'm going to be leaving to go to Jazz's house to get the car, and then I'm going to be going to my makeup appointment at 2. So you'll probably see me, I'll probably talk to y'all in the morning when I get to Jazz's house and I start curling my hair and everything. And then y'all will see me get ready and get to prom and all that stuff. But this is how my hair turned out. It's so cute. Period. Don't play with it. No, wait, what Chris say? No shade with it. No shade with it. Because I'm finna eat. Literally. Finna eat. Hey you guys, so it's prom day. It's prom day, like that's all that matters. It's prom day. If y'all hear the dog, don't mind it. I am at Jazz house. I just finished curling my hair. I couldn't really pin up the back, so I just claw clipped it. Sorry about the dog. It's 12:07. My makeup appointment is at 2, so I'm about to chill, probably watch TV until like 1:15-ish, and then I'm gonna head to my makeup appointment. And then after I make an appointment, I'm coming back to get my stuff and like get partially dressed. And then I'm gonna head over to Tanaya's grandma's house to get dressed. Hey you guys, so I'm at my makeup appointment right now. I'm sitting in the car. Oh, I gotta take this band off. I'm sitting in the car. She has a client right now, so I'm just waiting on her. And I was just on the phone with Jazz and Tanaya, and y'all, my friends look so good. Like, we're eating. Like, they're literally eating down with no makeup, just their hair and lashes done. I did not get my lashes done because I get full glam, like eyeshadow, blush. I get full glam, so I didn't get my lashes done, but we're about to eat. I've never been so excited. Like, we're about to eat down for real. My makeup is done, y'all. It looks so cute. I'm about to go get dressed, and then I'm probably gonna talk to you guys when I'm taking pictures or something, because my phone's about to die and I need to charge it. So yeah, so I'm dressed. Hold on, let me touch the thing. So y'all gotta say, what's, are we eating or are we not eating?
We're eating.
Yeah, I thought so.
Her dress is so pretty. She got an umbrella to go with it.
Because we're eating down on prom day. I need some lip gloss. Where's the purse?
Get out. No, we're not coming. What are you doing?
We're going to the battery.
Y'all want to go by the water, or y'all going like by the pineapple?
The little park. It's like Magnolia Bay. Something like that. Gardens at White Point.
You're not coming this way.
At White Point.
Yeah, something like that. Yeah. It's after prom now, and we're getting ready for the after party, of course. So I'm gonna vlog at the after party, since I did not vlog at prom and I did not vlog at the pictures. One of my nail is broken because we was getting down. Prom is really fun. I will insert some clips. I'll try to without getting copyrighted, but I'm about to go downstairs and I'm just wearing this. I'm about to get ready. I'm about to get crumb. Parents, if you're watching this, click off. Real shit.
What's up, guys? QX here.
That's all you had.
Excuse me?
What? Sorry, can you move your feet, please?
Dale, look.
What's up, guys?
The sessions.
It's me,
oh shit, you're recording. I'm gonna wipe my
feet. Hey guys!
Welcome to the vlog. look on the after prom vlog. You feel me? I don't know why she was leaning like that, standing like that. I guess she's doing a thumbnail or something.
Oh, come on, there. Hey guys, after prom,
I
like the pretty.
You
famous. What y'all got to say? How was prom?
Prom was a cool 8 out of 10.
It was just hot as fuck.
Prom was pretty good. I just didn't like how hot the sink was.
Why are you going?
Oh. Okay. Go ahead. Go ahead. I thought you were talking about prom.
Oh yeah, it was not a fuck.
What about you,
y'all? But Goose Creek ate the fuck up.
Yeah, we ate now.
Y'all ate now. I don't care about none of that. Y'all fucking ate. That's all I gotta say.
All right, go ahead, Dalton. How's prom?
Prom was good.
Alright, y'all boys.
I'm going to reality.